back again. Okay, so for the next experiment, I'm going to show you with raw eggs, okay, but whole raw eggs. So I haven't cracked the eggs, and I haven't, you know, obviously removed any of the yolk or anything like that. What I've done was, I got a tray to hold in case there's a mess. Wink, wink. I've used bottle caps. I just got these from water bottles. You can use pop bottles, whatever, okay? So I have, in total, I have 8 of them, okay? So I have, on the bottom, there's 4, and on the top, there's 4. And obviously, there's 4 eggs, so 4 raw eggs. And I've just put that little caps on them, on top, and there's caps on the bottom. I've put all the eggs facing the same way. So it's the pointy end down, and the rounder, fatter part of the egg is up, okay? They're pretty equally spaced on the tray. And now we're gonna start to put a bunch of textbooks on and see how many textbooks these 4 eggs can hold. Cross your fingers that I don't get all milky. The first book. Pretty heavy, actually. Boulders. One. afraid to actually add more because I'm afraid of all these books toppling over on me and making a huge racket. My daughter's sleeping in the next room, so I need to be a little bit quiet, okay? So what we're gonna do, so obviously the eggs haven't broken. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take these books off and I'm gonna weigh them just so that you can see how much all of these books weigh. And remember, they were sitting on top of four eggs, raw eggs, okay? So let's weigh these books. And I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but let's see.
Point eight.
61.8.